Guerrero's been trying to prove himself to Benoit over the past few weeks.
I hear a scissor on the head right here. Beautiful, beautiful leg bar across the head, across the throat. See the arm. He's got angles arm, Eddie does. Hold his arm so Kurt can't turn him. I mean, Eddie Guerrero's extremely, extremely well-versed on the mat. I mean, a lot of people might not realize that about Guerrero.
And you see how Eddie Guerrero pulled himself to the rope so he could use the rope for leverage, increase the pressure on Kurt Angle.
No, ring general, man. He's watching the referee back of his head, so when the ref turns around, Eddie, let's go to the ropes. No, ref, I did not hold the rope. How about the big up to the ref now, Cole?
And you'd believe Eddie Guerrero because?
Because I like Eddie. He's my friend. I don't know. I mean, I like, you know, I respect Eddie. I respect Kurt. I respect everyone except you.
And the pressure continues from Guerrero on Kurt Angle. Angle is in a very bad way here. And referee Brian Heppner arms down once. Angle may be out. Eddie Guerrero thinks this is over.
Oh, so he's got a sleeper, like more like a triangle choke across the head of Kurt Angle, choking Kurt Angle out right now.
But Kurt Angle's arm did not go down for a third time. And Kurt Angle reverses on the ankle lock. And Eddie Guerrero powered out.
That might have been. That's just shutting Angle down. That might have been Angle's last burst of energy, man. Angle might have just, you know, shot that right out as his last burst.
Yeah, the adrenaline pumping as he. Wow, what a shot to the back of the neck.
I'm telling you, man, my opinion, I think that suplex earlier knocked Kurt Angle silly, man. He's not himself.
No, not at all. And Eddie Guerrero knows that. And Eddie Guerrero bringing the fight to Kurt Angle.
He just said, Dolale. What that means?
No.
I'm beating up Kurt.
And Eddie Guerrero juking and jiving, dancing in the ring. The confidence now brewing in Latino Heat. He believes the end is near against Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle right there ducking under. Eddie's shutting down the roof of the belly.
Went for another suplex. Nice reversal by Kurt Angle. And Eddie Guerrero.
Holy trick or treat. Back suplex. What a throw by Angle.
The instincts of Kurt Angle.
But how much did that take out of Angle, Cole? How much energy did he have to bust out to do that? Check this out, how low his hips are, and he pops Eddie over. And Eddie Guerrero completely over with that throw. Beautiful.
Both men are down. Eddie Guerrero trying to shake the cobwebs. Kurt Angle trying to gain, to seize this moment of momentum. In the right hand, and Kurt Angle now. Right hands from Kurt as well. Kurt Angle battling back. Momentum shift could come at this point for Kurt Angle. A big clothesline to Eddie. And another one to Eddie Guerrero.
Kurt Angle hovering over Eddie Guerrero, standing over Eddie Guerrero.
Body drop. And Kurt Angle stalking his opponent. Locks in the arm around the waist of Guerrero. Elbows to the side of the head.
Guerrero blocking that German.
Oh, man.
Nice belly to belly cover.
Kurt Angle into the cover. Hook of the leg at Guerrero, who gets his foot on the bottom rope.
Look at that. Look at that. Man keeps his foot on the ropes. Eddie Guerrero knows where he is in that ring at all times.
I don't think Kurt Angle's known where he is for much of this matchup. He's been in la-la land after that first suplex. Angle whipped across the ring. Eddie with a shot to the midsection. And Kurt Angle.
Go behind him. Go behind.
Oh, a German suplex to Eddie Guerrero. And Angle keeps the hands locked in around the waist of Eddie Guerrero.
Kurt Angle's always a suplex away from turning the match around. There's two, maybe we'll see three here.
A second German suplex.
Hands alive.
And now a third to Eddie Guerrero. Angle wants to end this here. Locks the leg.
No.
Eddie Guerrero gets the shoulder up. What a competitive matchup between Kurt Angle and Eddie Guerrero.
I think it's evened up, and Angle's pulling the straps down. Both men leaving it all in the ring. Angle begging Eddie to get up.
Eddie Guerrero slowly to his
Angle
feet.
Slam!
Went for the Angle slam. Eddie Guerrero countered. He's got him. Oh, and Angle kicked out. What a counter by Guerrero.
Beautiful. Great. Wow. Clothesline by Angle.
And the clothesline now Eddie is whipped into the corner.
Both men, just look at these guys, are sucking it up. Get for this match. What a DDT off the second rope. Tornado DDT.
And Eddie Guerrero hopes to finish Kurt Angle right here. Angle is out. Hook of the leg. And Kurt Angle just got the shoulder up again.
Angle kicking out on instinct right there. Angle's got to be really hurting. His head landing right on his head. And now Guerrero's feeling it, man, saying this is it.
Kurt Angle, man. Maybe concussed, he may be suffering. suffering a concussion.
It looks like Eddie's going to go for that lasso, full mouth paso right here.
This is submission maneuver. Eddie Guerrero has it locked in. Will Kurt Angle tap out to Eddie Guerrero?
Get an ankle right there, Angle's face. If Angle somehow can this thing,
Kurt Angle did counter.
He picked it. He picked the ankle.
Into the ankle lock. Angle counter to the ankle lock.
He's amazing. Angle's amazing on that mat. But how much strength does Kurt have to apply to an ankle lock?
And Eddie Guerrero makes it to the ropes. Angle has to break the ankle lock.
What a matchup here on SmackDown.
A tremendous matchup between two great competitors. Eddie Guerrero brought the referee in and delivered a blatant low blow.
Well, we've seen Matt Hardy doing the match before. You know what, Eddie Guerrero, maybe he's seen that and got an idea from that attitude.
Well, referee Brian Hebner was pulled into it by Eddie. And now Guerrero! Wow!
Brainbuster-like vertical suplex there.
And Kurt Angle is down and out. And Latino Heat is going to fly.
He's feeling froggy, Cole.
Kurt Angle is barely moving.
And Eddie Guerrero's not exactly running up those ropes.
Eddie Guerrero to the top rope.
Yeah, both these men are hurting.
Kurt Angle just shoved the referee into the ropes. Eddie Guerrero lost his balance.
Well, referee's the third man in the ring. Why not use him? What the hell?
Desperation from Kurt Angle. Can Angle now take... Wait a minute. It's Chavo Guerrero. Chavo Guerrero knocked off the apron. Chris Benoit with the championship goal.
How the hell did Benoit come from? It's a frog splash.
Frog splash by Guerrero. Eddie Guerrero steals one thanks to Chris Benoit, Angle's partner.
Here's your winner.
Chris Benoit, no matter if it's his partner or not.